Kids, very nice to be here for a treat when Steely Dan and the guys come out a bit later. Until then, we've got some music for you. Unfortunately, without a very talented guitarist who has been taken ill with an unforeseen illness, and he's back there, not in terribly good shape, but we'll do our best for it. So we've got some stuff for you. Sorry, maybe a bit of a hole there, but we've got some stuff for you, which is mainly vintage. I think it's all vintage, most of it.
Nah.